Hey there, folks. Welcome. This is the Gameplay Gamer. I'm back with part 7. Chapter 24. No, chapter 7. This is chapter 7, part 24 of Dead Space Attraction. It's been a while since I posted this game up, so let's get back towards it. This is chapter 7, part 24. Chapter 7. Dead Space Attraction, Part 24.
This is Dr. Karen Hall, agricultural engineer. Even the water facilities aren't safe anymore. And the creature I saw down there was huge. And the poor souls I met there are surely dead by now, as is almost everyone else. I haven't found a single living survivor since I've left hydroponics. And what I've seen of the creatures indicates they have an ecology, a culture. They hunt in packs. They harvest their prey. They're not monsters, they're animals, deadly animals. There is nothing to do but run. I'm going to take a tram to the shuttle bay. Maybe I'll find some other survivors there. But I doubt it. Ah! And now I'm seeing things. God help me.
Play cut the aliens.
Thank you.
You can't come any closer. Okay, I like to stop it here. This is the Gameplay Gamer, and I'm out with chapter 7, part. This is chapter 7. This is chapter 7, part 24. Yeah, I'll see you in chapter 7, part 25. Oh, crud.